Hey guys, today we teach you what multimeter symbols mean. As an example, we would use the multimeter Fluke 177. This is the best multimeter on the market. You can also get it on the link in the video description. There are 19 symbols on the Fluke 117 multimeter. Let's go in order. The first symbol represents the hold button, which stops your measurement result. The min-max symbol will help you determine the minimum and maximum measured value. The following symbol is used to change the measurement unit. The function button is also known as the unit change button. The brightness button increases the illumination just like on a mobile phone. This symbol allows the multimeter to automatically measure voltage. Power off symbol. This symbol allows you to measure AC voltage and Hertz. DC voltage measurement symbol. Same symbol for measuring AC voltage, but in millivolts. The omega symbol is used to measure resistance and is measured in ohms. Continuity symbol, used to test the connectivity of electrical components. This is the symbol for testing diodes and measuring capacitance. The following symbol is used to measure AC current. Here we have the symbol for measuring direct current. And the last symbol in the series is for notification of the presence of voltage. And the last three symbols are related to the probe ports. The first is the symbol for measuring high current. This is where the red probe goes. On port place where always black probe goes. And the last port that is used to measure voltage, resistance, continuity and test diodes. This is where the red probe goes. Now you know all the symbols on the multimeter and their meanings. If this video helped you, please subscribe to the channel. See you.